Kia ora guys, welcome back to New Zealand. Early start this morning. Before I go to work, I thought I'd just nip down to the local beach. This is Faranaki Beach, just on the east coast, down from Hastings and Napier. Beautiful black sand beach. A good fishing beach this. We have fishermen down here quite often, getting snapper and a bit of kawai. Always make some good photographs down here. Good bit of fishing, good photographs. So guys, what I thought I'd do, there's a series of rocks along the beach that have been exposed by the recent storm, and as the ocean's coming in, hitting the rocks, swirling around the rocks, then it recedes. Quick and easy, as soon as it starts receding, then I hit the shutter. I've got it quite a slow shutter, I'm talking maybe 2 seconds, something like that, or even less as the light got up. I'll put the settings down I was working away real fast, not really taking too much notice of the settings, but just making sure that I've got enough motion in the ocean to form some nice patterns around the waves as they recede. Thank you. that's me off to work. Hope you've taken something from this. I'll put the settings up with the photographs if you're at all slightly interested. If not, just look at the pictures. All right, guys, from New Zealand, from me, Kakitea no, catch you later.